Hello everybody and welcome to a new video on my channel, and today we are going to be continuing up the quest tutorials. And in the last video we came over here and we worked on some of this grass and stuff, just preparing this terrain for the Johnny, which we do have enough space for now. It comes out to abound it comes out to around here, sorry. And you can see I kind of placed some black concrete in place of where we had the iron blocks. You can do that if you want. And then I do also want to show you this little water cave down here. So I'm actually going to soak up all of the water just so that you can see it a little bit better. But I'm going to start here, and keep in mind this is all clay. I know it looks weird in the texture pack, but this is clay, this is stone, and then you got grass. And then of course the diamond is your tall grass. So you got this area right here. You can just turn around, it comes down in the middle, and then this area is kind of like a little entrance, you could say. And you can just kind of dig this out as you need. And then here's this area. Go ahead and show you that. There's a little 2x2 in the middle right there. Alright. And since it's only two of them and I might forget, I do want to go ahead and replace these with grass now. And then what you're going to do is just go ahead and fill up this 2x2, and then down here, and then this whole layer. This is with the water. And then in here, and then just fill in the entire layer above that. So you can just go around in a big little circle like this. And this is how high the water level is in this little pond. So there you go, there's that little thing. As you can see off camera, me and Tyler have been working on this mountain. I'm gonna get ready to show you that soon. We're gonna fill in these two little spots, and then I'll probably end up showing you all of this. But yeah, I showed you basically like just this kind of part right here, and now we've brought it all the way up to here. So don't try and like, don't worry about copying any of this down right now. I'm going to show you exactly what this all looks like, and we've even got down here into that little cave. So yeah, I'm going to end up showing you what all this looks like in the plastic texture pack so you can count the blocks. But yeah, we're definitely making some good progress on it, and we actually don't have to go out that much further. After we fill this in, I think I'm going to bring right up to the edge right here, maybe a little bit further. Out that way, maybe 35-45 more blocks, and then we should have enough room for the entire stronghold, which it'll definitely be a good thing to get started, because it's gonna take a few parts. All right, but today this is what we have here, and I know that this might not be exactly what yours looks like, but I'm gonna explain to you how to do this. So if I didn't show you already, I can't remember. I know it had to have been a while ago when I, if I ever showed you this part right here, but basically the shape of your grass, right? We're just going to bring that out, and it doesn't matter how far you bring it out. I think I brought it out like, it was probably about like 50, 60 blocks, maybe a little bit less. And then you can do the same thing here. So you have these two, and then these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then that line, and then everything else here we built up this terrain before. So we're gonna end up building some more terrain today. So we're gonna need some grass, a crafting table actually, and that's honestly kind of it. I mean, we can get some netherrack and oak saplings as well, and for now I'm actually gonna get oak wood just so that I can show myself where it's at. So for this terrain, I'm gonna have you I'm gonna need to change this. Yeah, we gotta change this fence. So we're actually gonna break out these two blocks here, and then make this one a grass, and we're gonna put a fence down there. Update, I guess. We're gonna knock out these two blocks, place two grass in there, And then we're going to skip 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we're going to knock out 4. And then I'm not going to worry about anything down here. We're just going to work up. And let's actually, I'm only going to go up to like here. We'll see. So skip 2 blocks from the back of this pillar. And we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we're going to come out 1. Like a little diagonal towards this way. And then going back. This is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, let me actually try and change this. My reference is starting to get quite laggy, and I don't really know how to fix that. It's a little better, I guess. Okay. And then going this way, so come back to here, we're going to have 3 diagonals, 1, 2, 3, and then we're going to turn this way, and we're going to have a stretch of 2. We're going to have 1 diagonal, and then come out diagonal again, and add 1 to the right of that, and then we're going to have 2 more diagonals. So what you got right here, and then this right here, right, you can take this out after those 2 diagonals, and this is going to be quite a long stretch of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. And then we're going to come out diagonal 1. And then we got a line of 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's go ahead and fill all that up. And then we've got a line of 3. Alright. And we're going to come diagonal inwards for a line of 3. And then a line of 4. And then we're going to have 3 diagonals. That's 1, 2, 3. A line of 2. Another line of 2. A line of 3. And then a diagonal. And then this way we're going to have a line of 4. And then 3 diagonals. 1, 2, 3. And I think that's actually where I'm going to cut it off. So let's kind of, let's do this. So where we have these 2 grass right here, we're going to place 2 more blocks up here. And then we're going to go up 1. Oops, sorry, I just hit my mic. And then we're actually, above this, we're going to go up 2 more diagonals. So basically we have this whole flat layer, or this whole flat layer. And then we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then 1, 2 from previous videos. And then today we added 2 and then 1, 2, 3, 4 diagonals. And just for reference, this block right here should be at 24. If you're on Bedrock, it'll be at 72. But if you're on Xbox like me, it'll be on 73. And then the Z is 215. All right. And so this is actually kind of weird. So we're going to go 4, all right, and then we're going to go down 1, and then we're going to go back up, all right, and this is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and you can build that all the way up to, let's see, where are we at right now? If, what would I say, this is 1, I think, right? I can't believe I gotta go and count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is 6, 7, 8. So this is the 8th block layer right here, right? And then we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. me actually. Let me see. Okay, yeah. So that's a really big stretch. So I think what we're actually gonna do now is we're gonna come over here, and then after we have this 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, we're gonna come up one. All right. And then this is gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then we're gonna go down for 3. And then we're gonna skip 4. And we're gonna place 1 here and then 1 up here. And then this, we're just gonna place 1 behind it. And then that should line us up with that. And then you can just drag it at like this layer right here, which should be the 7th block layer and should be 1 block lower than what we have all the way over here. If it's not, then something went wrong. And there you go. And just in case you want me to count this, it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 41, 2. Should be 42 blocks long. And I'm going to take a swiftness potion real quick just to fill all this in. And so, yeah, pretty much today we're just going to be filling in this little space, and we're going to go ahead and build the tree farm as well. And it probably won't be next episode. I don't know what we're gonna do next episode, but at some point I will continue this terrain, I guess, all the way back, or maybe I'll just build it and I'll show you how, or I'll go into my actual world and show you some of that. I think that is what I'm gonna do for specific parts of terrain, like over there, or maybe some parts of the mountain, or maybe over here and back there. I think I'm just gonna go into my actual world and fly around it and show you guys. So, yeah, but let's just go ahead and let's get this terrain going. So if we come back to over here where we started earlier, let's see, where am I at? Okay, so we're gonna place 1, 2, 3 here. Yep, 3 right here, and then we're gonna place 5 here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, should be right diagonal, which is good. And then we're going to place 2 this way, and then 2 here, and we're going to turn back around, and we've got 2 here and 2 there. And then we've got 3 diagonals, and then this fourth one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, all right, and then we've got 2. And then this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we got 3, 2, 4, 2, 4. And then in one, and we should connect it up to that fence. And then, yeah, then you can fill in all of this, and I don't think I'm gonna cut this out because it's honestly not that much. I'll just grab a speed potion and maybe you'll finish before me or after me, but yeah, I don't think I'm gonna cut this out. It's just a small little area, and yeah, while I'm doing this, I will I'll talk a little bit. So a lot of people have been asking what I'm gonna do after this, and I think I might have mentioned it, but what's most likely to happen is gonna be SB tutorials. That's so you can look forward to that, maybe, or I don't know what I'm gonna do fully, but that's just what's most likely. And then also this is the first video I've recorded in like 4 or 5 days. I recorded all of my, or it's October 6th at 4:44 in the morning right now, and I recorded all of probably the last ever since I did ever since I did like the Kraken and Nelly Boom Trunk and like these three builds right here, I think I recorded all those in one day, and then I did the volcano, all of this terrain, and pretty much everything since the Rapid Rapids ride, I all recorded on like September 30th. So it's been a second since I've actually recorded a video, but it's okay. It doesn't mean it's not gonna stop me from doing anything. All right, and now let's go ahead and do the next layer. So we're gonna come back to where we were over here, and this part might be a little bit harder for me to find out. So what I'm actually gonna have you do is we're gonna start from this little block right here. We're gonna place four here, one here, and then one there. Okay, actually it wasn't that hard, but it's whatever. So we can place one here, three, and then we're gonna place two diagonals, and then a stretch of two. And then we've got one block here, and then we wanna make this kind of L shape, I guess. Like two here, and then two here. And then this is gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, and then we've got three here, and then 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we've got one out and two in, and then we've got five in, three, two diagonals, two, and then two more diagonals, and then two. And then two diagonals should connect you to this post right here. So yeah, we can go ahead and fill in this layer too. And that's pretty much all the terrain, I guess. There were only three major layers that we had to do. And I actually do want to check that, because this here seems a little flat. So yeah, I'm not going to show you any of the tall grass or flowers and stuff. Actually, I will show you one flower. Because, it's the only flower I can see, so I'll show you that flower, and then probably in the next video, I'll have all that grass done, and I'll show you what that looks like. So, yeah, this is basically, it's just a little hill that was changed quite a lot, actually, mainly just because of the fence, and then the can-do company, and the tree farm, which goes right on this really long stretch of land right here. And we're actually going to fill up everything at this layer as well. So I guess I can just talk a bit while I'm doing this. A lot of people have been asking for a download of the Quest World. I'll think about it. Maybe. In my opinion, it's not really a greed thing. But in my opinion, I just don't really see a point of me doing tutorials and then releasing a download. It's kind of the same reason people feel about Stampy's World right now. Like, why would people continue tutorials if there's a download? But it is a little bit different, because it's not Stampy doing tutorials and then releasing a download. It's other people. I don't really see a point in me teaching you pretty much block for block how to build my world or my recreation when I just give it to you. Like, if I just give you guys a download, I probably will at some point. It just won't be right when the series ends. I would like people to follow the tutorials if you want to have it, or if you want to make your life easier. Download the easy start. I plan on making a newer one on like a more accurate seed, so look out for that. But the series is it's closer to ending than you might think, and it might just seem that way to me, but I do have quite a few more builds and probably quite a few more episodes to come. But basically what I'm gonna say is the ending to this world, at least the tutorials, is like what's connected, right? So like this terrain right here, it's all connected to the main stuff that we built. I'm gonna do a tutorial on the Zoom Quest, you know, that little cobblestone thing over there, and then all the random stuff. I'll go on to like a blank seed and I'll show you how to build everything. The chicken house in the over the ice lake, I'm gonna show you how to build that. I'm gonna show you how to build the mushroom island way over there, and I'll show you how to build the railway to it. Like I said, there's always going to be these things that aren't connected, like physically connected to the world, that I'm going to show you. But what I'm going to say, I think the last thing in the series will be, or the last thing that I'm going to like really say that like this is where I'm starting to end the series, is going to be the stronghold, and that's coming up very soon. I think, I honestly don't know. Let me kind of look at the Discord and see, because I have a list of things that I want to do, but it should be coming up. So while I'm filling this in, I'll go ahead and read you guys off the list, and this isn't in any particular order. So we need to do Johnny, the big guy with the tall drop over there. We need to do the Can-Do Company, and then the Chicken House, the Zoom Quest builds, Timmy's Mom's House, which is an outer build, the Mushroom Island, which is an outer build, and then the Stronghold, and that's it. So, like, things that are connected here, we need the Tree Farm, we're doing in today's video, we need to do Johnny and the Can-Do Company, and then the Stronghold. And that'll probably be the order that I do it in. We're probably going to do Johnny next episode, and then after that, we're probably going to take 2, 3, 4 parts on the Can-Do Company, which is this big tree thing right here. And then after that, hopefully I'll have it done. If not, I hope you guys have the seed, because for most of these outer builds, I'm gonna tell you the coordinates of them. Or if you just want to play them wherever you want, if you're building on a flat world like me, but I'm gonna be building it on the seed, on just a blank slate of the seed, and but I just want to make sure that everyone's getting the most accurate builds, and I think for the little like first houses over by the sand village, or the village that's in the desert. By the way, if for over here, you can just kind of place a row of blocks there. For that, I don't even know if I'm going to do a full tutorial on it. I think I'm just going to show it to you, maybe. Because it's not that hard, but it's also kind of just annoying, especially if we don't have the terrain and I don't want to... It's really far away. I mean, it's not... Okay, I mean, it's really close, but it's a little inconvenient for me to build because, like... You have to build a lot of terrain to get there. It's not that far away, but just for it to make sense, I'm going to have to build a lot of terrain. And I don't want to do that. So I'll probably just show you. and then after the series is over, I'd say now probably would be a good time for you guys to start. And you guys can... I'm not going to say, like, oh, do it now and stop doing it here then, right? I'm just saying start thinking about it now. Start, like... putting it in the Discord, just like tag me, or put in the comments, like, what is there anything that I missed or deliberately didn't do and you want to see? Like, if you just really, really want to see all of the terrain that comes up here, let me know, and like I'll show it to you, or I'll do a tutorial on it. But now would be the time that if there's things that you want in your world and I haven't done a tutorial on, or I haven't shown you, and you think that I might not, because maybe I said that I didn't, or I gave the impression of that, like, let me know, and then I'd be fine. If I got enough people who really wanted it, I would do a tutorial on the whole mountain. Now, I wouldn't fill it in like I am this whole thing, even though the mountain in this world right now is completely solid. It's all filled in with dirt, the same way that all of this terrain right here is. But like, if enough people I want it, like I'll do a whole tutorial on the mountain. You know, this big old guy right here. But yeah, just let me know what you guys want. And perfect timing for me to finish that little TED talk, I guess, because here we are. I know we've got to do some more terrain. Just a little bit more. So where you have this, we're going to place a diagonal here. And then we're going to place 3, 1 here. And then we're going to place 2 here and then 1 back. And then 2 here and then 2 diagonals. And then we're going to place 2, 2, 3, 1, 5. All right, hopefully that makes sense. And then we've got 2, 5, 1, 2, 5, 4, 2, 1, 4, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, and then we're going to connect it up. So you got 2, 3, and then back 1, and then 1 here and 1 here. All right, and then you can fill that in. And I actually do want to, check. I feel like, maybe not. I guess I did fill it in. I feel like they didn't. Behind, because that really flat row that was like, I had to sit down and count. It was Oh, you actually can't see this really long one. That wasn't there. It kind of made this kind of curvy shape that, you know, we've actually got like right here, kind of like followed that shape. And they just kind of placed some dirt there, to place all the trees in a line. And I felt like behind the trees they hadn't filled it in, but on my world it's filled in, so I assume that they did. Like I said, it has been, I should just don't even know how long it's been since I worked on the quest tutorials, or the quest world, my recreation of it. So I do actually want to check this. Right, so we have these two blocks. I want to do this real quick. We're going to place 1 here, and then 2 here, and then this should be 5, and it should connect up there. So it's as simple as that. There's not really much to go on there. But yeah, it doesn't feel like it, but I'd say probably over a year since I finished my recreation of the quest world. Yeah, sounds about right. It was probably summer of last year, 2022, that is. I don't know why I just got more of a speed potion. I definitely don't need that. Okay. And yep, so there's a little bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is that right? Yeah. Alright, this is gonna be kinda stupid, but come to this little corner here and skip 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then all it is we're gonna place 3 blocks up here. And then that goes further out once you expand it a little bit more. And then over here, skip this block, and we're gonna place 2 here, and then skip 2 and place 2, so that kind of gets covered up. And we're also gonna place 2 here, so that area is a little weird. But yeah, and then finally the last thing, we're gonna skip this block, I think. Ooh, where is this? Maybe it's not. Yeah, it's not. All right, actually, a couple more things. So start right here. We're going to place 2 here, and then out 1, and then we're going to place 3 more. And then you can come behind it, and this is going to be a row of 6, and then we're going to place 6 on top of here. I think this was their plan to start expanding the terrain upwards that way, but they never did. So it's kind of weird. But now we're gonna do this little netherrack thing just so I can we can end this video. All right. So the netherrack, we're gonna just to place it. Come to where you have like three here, and then four here. We're gonna place one here, and it's gonna be 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 blocks tall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, I got another warp block. Let's get another rack. And then this whole thing is, well, let's see. It's 1, 2, 4, 6, 8. 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, 42, 43 blocks long up here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, or 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 41, 2. I want to check the coordinate of this. So it should be at... Oh, 43. It's 43 blocks long. Yes, you want to be at 71, 80 if you're on Bedrock, 81 if you're on Xbox, and then 202. And then what we're going to do is skip this diagonal right here, like kind of come to here, and then this is where your first oak sapling's gonna go, and you just place a whole line, and this should be, if that's 43, and basically what you want to do is, like, if you come straight down right here, you miss this one. So 43 minus 2, and this should be 41 trees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 41. All right, and you can see they're already start to growing. If you want to go and spam all of these with bone meal, go ahead. The main thing is right here, actually. Just make sure that you don't get any with vines, and if you do, just break that log and place it back, or you can just break the vines. But back when the last time these trees were grown, they did not have vines on trees. That wasn't a feature yet. It's like right here. Just go ahead and get rid of that, and you can grow all these trees. This is kind of similar to Honey Hunt, or like Stampy's tree farm in his actual world, where it's just a bunch of trees in a line, or his is in a circle. But right, so you just grow all of these trees. We're almost at the end. Yeah, don't do that. It might look nice, but it's not accurate, and we're shooting for accuracy here. Alright, last tree, and you should see this, they should all kind of, there should be a couple that kind of hit the top, but most of them shouldn't. And maybe if you guys want, I'll show you the accurate leaves. That's that little area, and I know it doesn't make a huge difference, but it does add a lot of character to this little area. It makes it look a lot less flat, especially this terrain. And we finally finished up this little weird area that's been left blank for about a year. So, yeah, this has been a bit of a longer video, I think. Oh, yeah. This is a bit of a longer video, but, hey, you know what? That's all right. I'd like to thank you so much for watching. And, yeah, I'll see you all next time.